Speak louder.
So, my own testimony is that my wife has a kidney problem. Although my name is Augustine Chukwu, I live at Shangotetu after Ajapa.
Speak louder.
So we have tried with two series of tests. The smallest test scan we did is 8,005. Some tests is 5,000. They said they would do with machine. So the people advise us now to go to General Hospital. After we went there, the same, they still directed us to do series of tests too. So we came back without hope. So my wife says something like food, said things to people. So one day, one of our friends, Mr. Jibril, came to buy food and see my wife. In fact, I don't really understand, but my wife is down. So now, Mr. Jibril asked me, what's the problem? I said, my brother, my wife is sick, but I'm scared to call the name of the sickness. He said, I should call the name of the sickness. No sickness today that doesn't have a cure. I said, it's kidney disease. He said, ah, that is small thing. He laughed. All of us, we laughed with fear. So he brought this medicine, STC-30, from the bag there. He said that my wife will take two to start. Maybe before the two, she will get herself. We said, okay. How much is this medicine? He said, it's 50,000. These two. I said, but bros, we don't have 50,000 here. We'll spend so much money. It's okay. How much do you have now? My wife's whistling at me that I have 30,000 now. It's okay. Bring the 30,000 after you bring the balance. So we dropped the 30,000. He dropped this medicine for us. My wife took this medicine, only one pack, and she sounds refreshed. Not only she opens the other pack and started giving people. Me said, I tested it. I see how it works. So today, she just came out joyfully and telling people about it. It has some people registered. Me, I registered under her now. Mr. Jibril is here too. He has some people that send money today as a super. And many other people are promising to register. Thank you very much.